Assalamu alaikum. I'm Eshmal Qayoum, and today I'm gonna entertain you while telling you some English jokes. My first joke is about an old man who had only 8 hairs. You won't believe he had only 8 hairs. Nobody can even have that except that man. Okay, come to our joke. An old man had 8 hairs. One day he went to the barber and told him. The barber said, "Do you know what did he say?" He said, "Shall I cut your hairs or count?" The old man smiled and said, "Do nothing, just color it. Life is to enjoy with whatever you have with you." My second joke is about a teacher and a student. One day the teacher asked the student, "Why are you late, Jaz?" He replied, "Because of a down the road." Teacher said, "What does a road have to do with for you being late?" He said, "Do you know what it is said?" He said, "The sign says, school date, go slow. That's why I'm late."